Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to get this nice curled look without any heating products required at all. So stay tuned and find out how I did it. Before I begin, my hair is just either wet or damp after I shower, and I like to apply the same leave-in conditioner that I got from the FabFitFun most recent spring box. So what I do is I just take it and I spray it all over my hair.
You'll need to section your hair into little tiny elastics. I use mine from the dollar store.
I like to section the top part starting from my eyebrows and going back, and then just grabbing this section of hair, smoothing it all out, and then we'll apply it in an elastic. And then pull it tightly, and then you're gonna separate the portion and then kind of pull it down. And you're gonna create a new section, taking the hair aside. I would go probably the ends of my eyebrows and then back and out, creating a new ponytail. Smooth it all out. You can use it with a brush if your hair tangles easily. And you're going to create a new ponytail. Again, using your elastic, create a new ponytail right underneath of the other one. And then tightly fasten it. Now you have two ponytails. So one ponytail, this is the first one, and then you have the second one following underneath. First one, second one. So this is when it starts to get a bit tricky. Take the first ponytail, and you're going to separate it into two pieces like this, and then you're gonna wrap it around the second ponytail you just made. So. First ponytail, section, flip your head, take the second ponytail, flip it over, and then you take this first ponytail, split in half, wrap around the second ponytail. Wrapping this around this, and then flipping it forward. Once you flip the second ponytail forward, I like to fasten it with a butterfly clip. Just to keep it in place. And then this part gets even trickier. So you take the split ponytail and then you're going to make a new ponytail, adding this into it. So for the next ponytail, you're going to take the split ponytail and then create a new level of ponytails. So then I usually start from the corner of my eyes for the next one. Going back, grabbing a new section while keeping the section that you wrapped around in this one. Okay, so we created the next level of ponytail here, and we're gonna repeat the exact same steps that we did for the first one. So unclip the section at the front, and we're gonna flip it back. We're taking the ponytail that we just created, we're going to take this section, split it in half, like so. Take the last ponytail, clip it forward, wrapping the pieces from the ponytail split in half around. And then we're gonna take another section and create a new ponytail with the pieces that we split in half and wrapped around the last one. And we'll repeat this throughout the rest of my head. And I'll turn around so you can see everything that I'm talking about.
And then secure the new ponytail with an elastic. So we take this, take it around, take it around, split, take this ponytail, flip it over. Take this ponytail, make a new one. this is what it looks like once you're done. I just kind of added some more elastics to the bottom. So it's kind of like a mohawk braid. Complete. This is the finished look, and then you just sleep on it. Okay, so after you wake up, this is what it looks like. And now we're gonna go through and take out all the elastics. Ah, this is what it looks like when you're done. I like to use my Kevin Murphy Young Again infused treatment oil just to get rid of any flyaways or frizz caused from sleeping with your hair tied up in the elastics overnight. I also like to use my curl cream, this guy. I just add it to my hair just to smooth out any additional flyaways and to keep all the curls nice and intact for the rest of the day. And then scrunching motions just to keep everything together. If your hair is very fine and silky and straight and doesn't hold curl for long hours at a time, I recommend using a hairspray just to keep the curls nice and locked for the long hours of the day. I have the Chi Magnified Volume Finishing Spray. This guy right here works really, really well. So I'll go through and I'll spray it. This is the completed, finalized look. I just wear it like this and let it do its own thing. Sometimes I take a section here and then I'll do a side braid. Sometimes I'll also put it half back like this. I'll do a braided crown and wear it half up, or I'll just put it all back and do half up like that. So this is the look. I hope you enjoyed it, and it takes limited effort to do. So if I can do it, you guys can do it too. This is the front of the hair. And I'll just kind of twirl so you can see. This is the back. I actually stumbled upon this hair curling hack when I was trying to be Rey from Star Wars The Force Awakens on May the 4th Be With You one theme day at work. And she has her hair in the braid mohawk style, and that's how I did it. See costume here. And I get home from work and I'm thinking, no, I'm too lazy, I'm not gonna take my hair out, I'll just sleep on it and see what happens. So I did, and then when I woke up, I had the beautifulest waves, and I thought, did I just stumble upon a new hair hack? And I literally did nothing, no heat, no nothing to my hair. And I think, yes, I just hit the jackpot. I just figured out a time-effective, time-efficient way to do my hair. And it doesn't damage my hair. I like whatever kind of method I can do after I just shower at nighttime, and then I can just do whatever and sleep on it, and when I take it out in the morning, it looks just as good as if I spent an hour on it, then I'm golden. So I hope you guys like this hairstyle. If you want to see more, let me know. Thank you.